I'm hanging out here just north of Taylorville. I'm waiting for this line to push through. Let's see, back over here. No warnings or anything with it. It's hard to get anything today because it's all just spinning up randomly. So I'm just gonna take a chance. Sit here and see what this has got. Maybe I'll go a little further south. I'm watching these little cells pop out ahead of it. I'm gonna try to get that little, it's moving northeast. I'm gonna try to get that structure. That's about all I'm gonna get today, probably. I might get lucky later. You can see that rain coming across way over there, about a mile. Visibility's getting down there real low. That's a little shower rotating around this little, hold on. Some heavy rain. It's coming right at me. Wow. Talk about an abrupt end to a rain. I'm sitting just east or west of Mawiqua. This is one of those bands of rain. This is pretty intense though. Maybe get some wind mixed down to the ground. Booyah! Tornado warning. Just to my west. I'm on my way back. Coming up on its ass. It's gonna be hard to catch it, but I'll try. There's another tornado warning now to the northwest of that one. Right in that little line that I was waiting on earlier. I think that's the wall cloud right there. Coming right up on it. It's gonna be close. It definitely looks like a wall cloud right there. I sure hope this goes straight. Catching up to it. I'm almost to it, real close. Yeah. got cows. That's the tornado warned cell right there, back of it. I don't know if there's anything, it's probably just radar indicated. I don't know, I haven't had a chance to look. See if there's a confirmed sighting or anything. That's the cell coming up to it. We're getting right up in that notch too. It's probably right here, if there's anything. It's gonna be hard because there's rain falling, but it's the only thing we got, so we gotta go with it. Watching that behind me too, but I want to get up here ahead of it. That looks kind of sketchy back there, more so than this. I'm gonna get up here on this hill. I can see there's a spotter or somebody up here. That looks like a wall cloud right there, actually. I'm on a great little north-south road. That'd be perfect. I haven't got time to switch the radar over to velocity or anything. I'm just going by eyesight now. That tornado warning expired. So my next move is to try to get in front of that. That looks good right there to the northeast. Go south near Monticello and catch that as it comes up from the south. Maybe try to stay in front of it, go east. It's getting pretty dark up here. I'm going through DeLand. In Monticello, that looks interesting. That's looking southwest. Sitting just south of Monticello. That's looking back to the northwest. And that looks like a wall cloud. It's real low. about to get blasted with that little rain core right there coming over here southeast. It's right here. Boy, really, really quiet right here. I'm a few miles east of Tolono, and this is circulating right towards me. I think I'm just on the outer edge of it, but I'm gonna try to keep going east a little. Looks like it's starting to weaken a little bit. Looks like it's shifting more of the stronger part to the northwest. I'm heading south right now. There's some development over there. I'm gonna keep an eye on that. I have no radar now because I have no internet. So I'm gonna have to just go by what I already saw. I think I'm in a pretty good position right here just to catch something. See a little inflow back there. Back there. That's circulating around towards me, I think. Heading back north. The rain in there is getting heavier. Looks like it's getting a little bit more intense. There's still hardly any lightning. I gotta actually make my way back through that to get back to 57. So this ought to be a joy. Heading north on, I don't know, some road. Heading towards Danville. But it's starting to get a little bit of a bow heading to the north. Try to get up around it a little bit. It's not warned or anything, but it sure looks cool. Got some lightning over here I'm trying to catch. This cloud looks wicked too. It's nothing, this isn't warned or anything. All right, heading back. Gotta go through this heavy rain here.